This is our new M tractor that we bought that year. And we're driving it around, and I even let Kathy guide it. Everybody is hanging on. See those rubber tires? And Mother had to drive it, so she'll get to drive it in the field even. We're going to take some pictures down at Chester Carlson's farm. That's my brother and his wife, Clara. They have children in 4-H this year, and the beef projects, I think, was that Varlin? And here, yeah, there's Richard. Varlin was the first one, then Richard with their baby beeves, Angus beef. And they're tying them up, but they're gonna trim them up and getting them ready for the fair. They've got them pretty well broke to lead because they were leading them out pretty good. But they're gonna polish, wash them up good, clean them up for the fair, and they'll do some trimming with the clippers, make them look real fancy. Now they had some dairy cows too. And here they're letting Don lead a calf. See, Don's pulling, leading the calf. Don's 4 years old here, and he's leading the calf. Oh, he got tired, so he just laid the rope down. Okay, they caught it, and now Kathy wants her turn, and she's going to take that rope away from Don. But she got to lead the calf, too. Now there's Jane taking a calf out, one of their Holstein. There's Jane. I'm not so sure the first one was Joanne, but we'll catch them later. They had Marlon and Richard, Joanne and Jane. There they're trimming the hair off of the top of the tail head and over the top a little bit to make it look more angular and square. Now let's see, this is Jane again. I think Kathy is trying to hold the calf. Oh, now that she's having a time. Well, here they're trimming the hair around the base of where the horn was, and the calf doesn't like it too well. They're trying to break this one down so it will lead better. They got ropes tied around it to make it fall, and they're having troubles. Chester is there, my brother, helping.